listen to YFM 107.9 Accra, 102.5 Kumasi, and 97.9 at Takoradi.
Welcome to another beautiful edition of What Can You Do? This week on What Can You Do, we are actually going to go with a cow. It's very interesting. So we put out a quest thing, what can you do with a cow? And as always, a lot of entries came through. But this particular one from Survivor GH stood out. Check it out. As always, we had Survivor come through to the studio. It turns out his real name is Noah Mensah, and he had a beautiful experience with us on Rise and Shine.
Oh, my condom is going to be like something like Abuntala.
With our team from Happy FM, YFM, ETV, and of course, the entire GMA brand, we decided to pay a visit to the National Chief Imam.
The team, along with the winner of What Can You Do, went to present a cow to His Eminence, the National Chief Imam, ahead of the Eid al-Adha festivities. This is how it went down.
The good news is, I want to tell you, we have a full house here. My programs manager is here. My CEO is here. My head of radio and TV is here. A CEO of our entire group company is also here. So we have a whole house here today. And I want to tell you that this is as big as you can get. This is What Can You Do, and you're welcome to Fadama.
At the residence of the National Chief Imam, a lot went down, but this is the little we can show you. Please enjoy it.
Our station YFM, which is in Accra, Kumasi, Takoradi, reaches the youth. Is the number one youth radio station in the country.
Okay. Which station is not Kumasi? Shin station Yaranduka, the poor Yaranduka.
So we asked our listeners, what can you do with a cow? And the gentleman said he's going to take the cow, he will sell it, he'll buy two small cows, he will raise the two small cows, and he'll come and give the gift to the Chief Imam. So we asked him, do you know the Chief Imam? He said no. Then I told him that I'll speak to my bosses. And let's see what we can do. So we brought our cow,
and cow shano,
and we brought the winner.
She had a cow one day, she shano.
How do you feel about presenting this to the Chief Imam?
I feel so great, you know. Yeah. I feel so blessed. Just overwhelming. Because I did not expect it this way. That YFM.
See, the cow is big.
That YFM would just do something great like this. I thought it was just a small cow.
No, it's not a small cow.
Oh, I was just playing around thinking it's just a small cow, but I just come here, it was a big cow.
I'm in a very solid position to tell you that whenever you hear us put out a scenario for What Can You Do, hurry to tell us exactly what you can do, and who knows, you could be the next winner on What Can You Do right here on Rise and Shine. Name is Brown Berry. I'll catch you on the next edition of Rise and Shine. Do enjoy.
This right here is a Y Cares initiative.
Listen to YFM 107.9 Accra, 102.5 Kumasi, and 97.9 at Takoradi.